The key to Roshagal's strategy is the hill that overlooks the basin where the two armies are fighting.
You believe they will set the Lance of Kresnik there?
It seems likely. From there, they can snare the entire enemy army while they're all gathered together. If the Lance of Kresnik truly is a mana-powered weapon, it would be a very advantageous location. But to think Deputy Chief of Staff Gillen could pick out that spot so accurately is quite a surprise.
Such a man must not be taken lightly.
I had always thought him a talentless lickspittle, who won his position by flattering Noctegaal. But it may be time to reassess that opinion.
Ja, das könnte sein, dass es jetzt ziemlich, ja, Kraft werden könnte, was da jetzt abgeht. Nebenwirkungen.
We have to fight hard for everyone's sake. We can do it!
Are you feeling well?
Huh? Why do you ask? At your age, you should be worrying about yourself.
Oh, it's nothing important. But if your health changes, please tell me right away.
What he probably means is, if you gotta pee, do it before the war breaks out.
I'm fine. Mind your own bladder.
Well, certainly no sign of side effects yet.
Okay. Naja, vielleicht kommen bei ihr auch keine Nebenwirkungen, weil sie jünger ist. Das weiß man ja nicht. Alle ja.
Jude, don't splash mud on me!
Sorry about that.
Mud stains all over my best coat. Now I'm gonna have to get this cleaned.
Also das mit den Spritzbüchern voll, das kam jetzt sehr falsch rüber. Es tut mir leid, dass ich das sagen muss, aber es ist leider so.
Everyone, stay close to me.
It's hard to see anything. The enemy could be anywhere.
Maybe we should try to find a safer route.
No, we don't have time for that. We just need to charge straight through.
Hold on! This sounds like suicide! We'll be okay. Jude says so.
Don't be afraid. We have nothing to fear but failure. The fate of humanity and spirit kind hangs in the balance.
Nice! I'll have to write that one down.
Let's go, everyone.
We will destroy the Lance of Kresnik. Don't stop for anything else.
Lassen wir uns auch nicht.
It's over.
Try fire.
Fire is the key to victory.
Try fire.
It's over.
Try fire.
Crushing presence.
Watch out!
Huh?
What are you doing? We're on your side!
Save it! We've received orders directly from Deputy Chief of Staff Gillen. Conductor Ilbert has defected to the enemy and must be stopped by any means necessary, including lethal force!
What?
We won't let you destroy the cornerstone of Roshagal's strategy!
Why did it have to come to this?
Gillen obviously wants us dead. It is not particularly surprising given his past track record.
You know how it is. When you want something bad, the end really justifies the means.
Although, I'm starting to believe victory is not his ultimate goal.
I have a bad feeling about all this.
Yeah, let's hurry on.
Okay.
It's over.
Please provide support.
Okay, jetzt geht aber weiter.
Let's make this quick.
I'm right here with you, Mila.
How can you keep putting your life in danger like this? Don't you realize you'll throw everyone's lives into chaos if you end up dying?
And what's that?
Nothing. Better stay focused on the battle.
Please provide support.
Keep on going. Go.
Please provide support.
Over.
Mila.
Ich glaube, dass dieser Gillen ihr Macht an sich reißen
möchte. I'll take them down, no matter what.
Hey, you're pushing yourself too hard. Fall back and rest.
I'm okay.
Alvin's right.
We still have a ways to go.
I told you, I'm fine. Let's just focus on our task, please.
All right. I'm glad you're on our side, Jude. I'm counting on you.
I have your back. Don't worry, I can do this.
What?
Mila!
No! Provide support!
Ich glaube, wir werden jetzt noch kämpfen müssen ohne Ende.
When will this end? We're so damn close.
Hey, are you okay?
Come on, this isn't enough to take me down.
Alvin, are you sure you're all right?
Would I lie at a time like this?
Well, I don't know.
That part of me is gone.
I'm sure that's a lie.
Gotta be serious sometimes.
Hey, come on, guys. Less talking, more fighting.
Please provide support. Bell of the Underworld. Ring. It's over.
Keep us away.
It's over.
Just please keep them away.
Und noch mehr Kämpfe, weil es so lustig ist. Alter.
We're so close.
Are you all right, Jude?
So this is war.
It's nothing but a scythe that cuts down the dreams and lives of our youth. I take no pleasure knowing most of my years were on the battlefield. And despite my efforts, such travesty continues.
Rowan, you can't give up. You'll find a way to stop all of this.
You're right, of course. Our destination is just up ahead. Let us make haste.
Know your place!
Prepare
bomb! Mila! Und noch weiter, oh Gott.
Damn it! Just leave us alone already.
If only battles could be ended by simply asking.
We can always wish. It's over.
Bomb.
It's over.
Dang, escape!
Oh Gott, wie geht denn so weiter? Hilfe!
This is so rough!
Don't worry. I got your back, Elise.
No one asked for your help.
You should be all right with that much energy.
But hey, thanks, Alvin.
It's over.
Also ich will immer noch einen Tibo als Plüschtier haben. Definitiv.
Out of my way!
Leia, don't rush forward, lest you be completely surrounded.
Things are not looking good, Mila.
I know, but we can't retreat. We must keep pushing onward.
It's over.
Please provide support.
Okay. It's over.
Rage onward.
It's over. Hang in there.
You too, Jude.
I'm not giving up.
Good. You hear that? None of us will give up.
It's over.
Can you still keep up?
Of course. I won't let anyone down.
Never stop it.
All right.
Just keeps getting better.
Das war jetzt echt hart. Ein langer, harter Kampf. Also das muss ich jetzt mal ganz ehrlich sagen, das war jetzt wirklich, wirklich anstrengend gewesen. Fangen Sie meinen Daumen. Wie viel sind wir fertig? So, da wollen wir vielleicht ein bisschen Objekte verteilen, wie zum Beispiel das hier. Wir brauchen noch Kleinpunkte. Dann vielleicht noch Pudding. Na, ich weiß nicht. Oh, Entschuldigung. Was nehmen wir denn mal da? Ich glaube, ich nehme das hier, um ein bisschen mehr Angriff zu haben.
Heck yeah! Fruity Noodles conquer all!
Leia, if I may be so bold, You have a piece of seaweed and a watermelon seed stuck near your hips.
Man hört im Hintergrund nur noch Schlachtgeschrei von Weibern. Kein Kerl, nur Weiber. Wow, wow, wow. Nein, schlecht. Aber damit wir diese ganze Kampfreihe gerade nicht nochmal machen müssen. Ich habe gerade eben Ananas teilgenommen, oder? Nee, habe ich nicht. Okay. Oh je.
Is that Gilland?
Doesn't look like it. It's the Chimeriad.
More troops? They'll make us late for our rendezvous with Agria.
Doesn't bother me. Let us at him, Wingull. Pretty please.
That man in the back in the red armor. He's the king of this particular chessboard.
Understood.
There are only three of them. Take them out!
He leads from the rear.
And off he goes, rushing in again. Not that I mind. You're out of your depth.
Get the woman! Stop her!
Nice to get the blood boiling for a change.
Checkmate. Although this king was no better than his pawns. So you've come, Maxwell.
It appears we must face each other on the battlefield after all. What a sad end to this tale.
Thanks for wasting our time with that search in the mountains.
My pleasure.
Have you taken out Gilland?
I don't have to answer that.
Then let's change the subject. Step aside so we can pass.
I don't think so.
We will destroy the lance. With it gone, Azul's victory is assured. Why keep us from our task?
It is the will of His Highness.
This battle is merely a stepping stone toward our true goal.
But it is an unnecessary step. One that could cost your lives. Who would be left to support the king?
His Highness can look after himself.
Unlike some people, he would never fight feebly from the rear.
And what is that supposed to mean?
Don't play dumb, Chief Ilbert. You were meant to lead, not hide. It was your duty to fight, not carry the rear. Noctigal became a tyrant because of your inaction. Your only recourse was to stain your hands with his blood.
Word spreads fast.
That wasn't Rowan's fault. Noctigal was responsible for his own actions.
Do not pass the blame. Individual fault is a petty thing when weighed against the good of a nation.
What do you mean?
The people need a leader to guide them. Otherwise, they will go astray.
Rowan is fully capable of handling that.
It is not that simple. I am just a military strategist. I'm unworthy of the throne.
But our king is.
And he has seen the path he must take to lead the people.
The lance lies on that path. We will take it and add it to his power.
Don't make me say it again. We won't hand over the Lance of Kresnik, no matter what your reasons are.
And I won't let you interfere with Mila's... with Maxwell's mission.
Aua! Jau kur und standing!
Ready yourselves.
So be it.
Everyone, stay sharp.
Yeah!
Na toll, der
ist
schon
wieder.
Belfin Jai Ursen!
Stand down, it's too dangerous.
No, I won't!
Don't blame us if you die.
Now that's not very nice.
Like you're one to talk.
It doesn't matter who stands in our way. We will carve our path forward.
Okay.
Aerial fire!
Over!
Okay.
Aerial fire!
Purple!
It's over!
Okay!
Area of fire!
Now!
Let's show our skills!
An excellent plan.
But not everyone.
Do not.
How about an encore?
Don't overdo it, okay?
Please provide support. Please.
It's over.
Go!
Provide support.
Go here.
Not bad.
Ring true.
No. Ringing quick.
Please. Fall.
Dragon shot. Unfortunate.
As expected from the Chimeriad.
Can't imagine fighting them all at once.
We'd still win, no matter what.
That's right.
As long as Mila's around.
Ja, wir haben sie geschafft. Juhu!
So this is
I won't let it never stop.
All right.
Entschuldigung. Schluck auf.
Wingle, where is your booster?
Right here.
You were willing to go that far to serve Gaius.
Sorry. I'm not interested in any last words.
Alvin! The battle's over!
Fine. I'll let her go, if you insist.
This is really how you live your life, huh? I'd watch your back around him. He's just playing with you now. And someday, he'll throw you away.
I'd like to think Alvin knows how I feel.
I have to know. Why do you seem to care so much about me?
Speak up, big guy!
Why won't you tell me? Hey, it's okay.
The Lance of Kresnik is just ahead. I know you all have a lot on your minds. But I must push onward.
Ja, aber wir sind für heute wieder fertig. Ich weiß. Einige denken so, oh, und andere denken so, yay, endlich. Ich wünsche euch noch einen schönen Tag und...
Oh, gross. Mud all over my favorite shoes.
Das war ein letztes Wort von mir und alles Liebe und man sieht sich, man liest sich, man hört sich. Ciao.